Shares of Biogen fell more than 30% this week after the company ended the trial for an Alzheimer's drug that it was developing. Biogen's been around since the 1970s, Jim. This is still a $43 billion company, but this was a gut punch, not just for shareholders, but for the patients and families who are dealing with Alzheimer's and were hoping for some type of treatment.
It's bad news all around. I mean, investors got hurt when they saw the dollar signs, $10 to $12 billion of expected annual revenue if this drug came through. And they failed to keep the risks in mind, because science, to put it truthfully, and as a former scientist myself, science is hard, especially when you're dealing with a disease such as Alzheimer's, where the cause of it is not quite really known yet, and aducanumab.
I didn't attempt to say the name of the drug.
Yeah, no, you left that for me. Is going after one potential cause, the amyloid plaques, and it's the latest in several drugs that have been halted that do not show the efficacy that is needed. Pfizer and Johnson & Johnson stopped trials on their drug a while back. AstraZeneca, Eli Lilly, just a couple of years ago, they stopped. And so this might turn out to be a failure, but a good kind of failure in the sense that science needs failures in order to learn what doesn't work so that they can figure out what does work. And if amyloid plaques are not the way to treat Alzheimer's, then drug companies will hopefully rotate to something else. Biogen does have three drugs working on another potential issue with Alzheimer's, the tau protein. And so those might do better. We'll just have to wait and see.
Normally, when we see a stock drop this much in a single week, it's natural to ask, well, is this a buying opportunity? Do you think that's the case with Biogen, or do you want to see what their next move is?
I would want to see what their next move is, or wait for it to drop further, I think.